Pranav. I'm 24 years old and I managed to get 730th rank in UPSC Civil Services Examination 2019 in my second attempt. Honestly, this would not have been possible if it wasn't for my association with Shankar IAS Academy. I managed to clear the mains examination in my first attempt but could not crack the final list. I come from a small village called Ayanar in Kerala. I joined the Trivandrum branch of Shankar IAS Academy in 2017 just after my graduation and joined the BCM batch. Looking back, it was the most important decision of my life because it was an unbelievable learning experience for me. I've been constantly associated with Shankar IAS Academy throughout my UPSC journey. The high standard faculty there really helped to mold my thought process and general intelligence to the rigors and needs of the preliminary examination of UPSC. The answer writing session with the faculty and the motivational guidance of mentors really contribute to my preparation for the mains examination. Prisita Madam's sociology sessions were invaluable for the optional preparation for me. Going in for the UPSC interview, the interview guidance program and the peer review sessions really were comprehensive and confidence boosting for me. The professionalism and the care given by the staff of Shankar IAS Academy to their students is really unparalleled. When I dreamt of becoming a civil servant, the entire team of Shankar IAS Academy conspired together to help me realize it. And for that, I'll be forever grateful to them. Thank you.